Well, look what just fluttered in. Get it? Fluttered hummingbird. This is a Jayco Hummingbird 17RK, the rear kitchen little teardrop from Jayco here at Haylett RV of Coldwater, Michigan. And I gotta tell you, I am darn impressed. I'd seen one of these in the prototype phase, but just the little touches and polishes they put on it, man, they got this thing dialed in. Hang with me here. I'm gonna go through and tell you all about this thing. And if at any time you're curious how much one of these costs or how it's equipped, down here, if you're just on YouTube, in the video description, it says click for price or availability. That will take you direct to our website with all our teardrops to show you how they're equipped and how much each one is with its equipment package. So this is a perfect little couples camper, and it's just loaded with so many little awesome details. Like, for instance, I knew I'd do this. I knew I'd forget to leave the awning light on. They've got a multicolor LED awning light you can flip on right from there. And during the daytime, not massively impressive, but at night, the way that that cool blue kind of glows around is awesome. The little decals and just the fine finish work on these is fantastic, such as the little marker light amidships, mateys. Right there, we've got a little mid-trailer marker light so you know where your wheel wells are at night. Now, this comes with a little 2-foot by 4-foot indoor-outdoor utility table. Since it already has a table inside, it'll probably spend most of its time outside. They have a purpose-built storage slot for this inside, which is cool, and I'll show you that when we get there. But if you choose to add a second TV on top of the one that we've already optioned inside, you can have that TV mounted on this little indoor-outdoor bracket right here. And as you can see, the whole TV and mount lift right off. So when you get to your campsite, bring your TV out, locks in place, plug it in down there. TV, you know, picnic table, perfect little station, direct under your power patio awning with those LED lights. So just everything is simple and easy on this, you know. Weighs 3,080 pounds, so potentially minivan towable, easily proper SUV towable. And just really dressed up. I like the high contrast exterior colors they got going on here. They tied that traditional Jayco Jaybird blue in with everything so nicely. And this does not have a front nose cap, but with the way they did those decals, you could fool somebody. I had to take 3 looks at it before I finally realized what it was and what it wasn't. Now, this is an extremely easy thing to tow due to the fact that it's only a 6.5-foot wide body. It is not wider than your vehicle. In fact, it's a little more narrow than your vehicle, so you're not going to get those really harsh headwinds when you get passed by a semi. Also, we've just got a easy sweep across the roof, so this thing's going to cut through the wind very well. Now, this is like everything else at Jayco, has a 2-year bumper hitch warranty, so in its class, this does have the best in-class warranty out there, the best guarantees. Superior materials and processes help give you the superior warranty in the business. You know, all aluminum framework, vacuum bonding, lamination, all everything you already know from a Jayco. This is just a teardrop version, basically, of a J feather. It's just a teardrop version of it. Now, Jayco changed the body curvature a little bit here to give it a little bit more of a bird edge, a little bit of a beak, if you will. But I like it. I like that it's not industry standard. And there's advantages to this, like the marker lights they have in this diamond plate down here help shine onto your hitching situation. Now, this is gonna come with a little campsite move around wheel that you can put on this front jack right here, so that when you, like, if you gotta push it into a parking space at your house, like a garage or something, you can hand maneuver this thing in place. So, you know, little things to talk about. I mentioned all the lamination. You know, sidewalls are all laminated, but still laminated slidewalls, everything you expect from a Jayco. Schwintech slide system is an oft misunderstood thing. It's a very cool product. What I like about it is that it is zero adjustments necessary. It's a self-adjusting slide system. If for some reason the motors get a little bit out of hum, you just run it in and out like 3 times and they straighten themselves back out. They're self-correcting. Black tank utility flush, outside utility shower, little handy things like that. Even the detachable Furion power cord system here with a power monitor, that little LED light, it'll glow different colors based on the kind of power you're feeding your trailer. So if you have good power, bad power, open ground, you got a short somewhere, the LED indicator light will tell you that so that you know what's going on. And I don't know what it is, like the bubble style lights they have up there just to tap into that retro feel. It's retro, but modern. I mean, they did modern retro, however you want to phrase it. They did it. LED tail lights so that you never have to worry about those things burning out. And even a rear diamond plate just to kind of help seal the deal on the look. Now, these have a rear bumper Grill hookup back here, by the way. So if you want to bring a propane grill with you, you don't have to lug along extra propane tanks, because chances are, in a little camper like this, storage is at a premium and you don't want to bring along extra tanks. That's why you have a smaller trailer, because you probably have a smaller vehicle to go with it. And little touches like the single aluminum entry step with the nice anti-skids plate, the nice entry handle to get in here, a lot of little best-in-class features. The door is strutted so that it doesn't smash against your wheel well. They made sure that you're not gonna ding that thing up. All those little fine detail features went into this trailer, and buddy, they did an amazing job. Here's another really cool thing. You walk in, one switch, pow, house light system. One switch lighting convenience is something you take for granted in an RV because you're used to it at your house. Not every RV has that, especially not in this class. Now, they did a beautiful job on this rear kitchen. The your Jayco Hummingbirds here, as compared to a lot of the industry teardrops, don't have quite the really aggressive sweep on the back. It's a little more blunt on the back side of it. That means that you don't feel like you're ducking back here in the kitchen. But man, look at the lighting, really good. And they accent colored that wall to give it that nice earthen feel. You know, pretty simple equipment setup that you're gonna have. I mean, you can't get much crazier in a kitchen in one of these little things, but you have great counter space, and you have outlets over here and outlets over here so you can actually run your appliances. Good kitchen space, fantastic drawer space. You've got three full extension drawers right there, and nice hardware you can get your hands on with a big, like, even almost pots and pans storage down in there. Flipping around, we've got our gas electric refrigerator. This is left hand friendly, that way, you know, you don't bash open your, you know, smash against the kitchen cabinets, basically. You do have a little freezer chest in here, so when it is popsicle o'clock, you got a place for all them. And we've got, instead of an oven, they give us a nice convection oven up here. So, you know, everything in this trailer has to serve two purposes. This is just one example. You're really limited on space, so they didn't want to get, you know, too pushy. Like, if you tried to put an oven in here, you'd lose all that storage. And in this little trailer, you have to have that storage. And I love this almost like barnwood looking floor. I don't know what you want to call it, but I'm a big fan of it. So the lighter fabrics in here, and keep in mind, there might be different fabric decors. This is just one example. And again, on our website, we will make our picture tour match the unit in stock so that you can see exactly what you're getting. Because the chances are, with the number of these that we're selling in this category, the one here in this video is probably not the one you're going to take home. Down here, you do have full storage below both sides of the dinette, and that's a thing I haven't seen the other brands that make these the rear kitchen teardrop do. They usually put like water tanks or something, or like converter panels under the dinette. Now, here's the other thing is in this teardrop class, this has the largest slide out because this refrigerator and microwave are also in the slide. It has the biggest slide in these type of trailers. This is a freestanding elliptical table, so you can also kick that outside, or you can fold it down and get it out of the way. It can fold down to become the sleeper for the dinette here, but if you take that dinette out, it's going to feel much more open in here, just like a big open lounge. Now, they also included bonus storage overhead in the slide out, and notice that these doors are self-supporting with that nice metallic strut, not a cheap plastic strut. Moving forward, we've got right up next to the bed, we've got like CPAP plugs or phone charging USB outlets right there. Some very, very nice bedding materials here. And this is a Simmons Beautyrest residential grade mattress, easily 50 to 75% thicker than industry standard mattresses in the RV business. It is very nice. We did option in that Furrion flat screen right there. And I like to mention Furrion because they are electronics made for the RV and marine business. They're made to be bounced and shaken harder. They're just made to not break. They have steel guts, not plastic. That sounds like a small thing, but it's everything, because this goes through a 4 on the Richter scale earthquake down the road with hurricane force winds outside. That has to be bulky and rugged. And it has on this nice double jointed swing arm. It can snap and locks closed here when you're going down the road. Little utility pocket up here, maybe for remotes or anything handy like that. Now over here, great closet, because this can also be a pantry or linen space or anything you want with those adjustable shelves. Do it all entertainment system, AM, FM, CD, DVD, Bluetooth, with even more drawers. So this can be your socks and underwear and unmentionables perhaps over here. Pardon me. And I like the little, you could use that, you know, for like a phone holder, you know, little coat rack, whatever you want to use that for. Handy little utility thing here. Now, neat thing is you can activate the fan in the bathroom from the switch outside of the bathroom. So if you wake up at night and the cross breeze from those windows isn't quite cutting it, you can reach over without even getting out of bed, click on that fan, and you can get some airflow rolling through your camper. Nice LED here in the bathroom. This is a smaller wet bath, but it is just a necessity in a small floor plan like this with your little mini sink and shower caddies to hold your shampoo and whatnot, stuff like that. You know, this is a utility space. This is a small camper anyway. You guys gotta understand, you're not gonna get a fifth wheel walk-in shower in one of these. So it is what it is, and that's what it is. Now, that little picnic table we saw outside, it slots in there. And this is something that Jayco has adopted from their big White Hawk ultralights, their bigger series of lightweights. They have a purpose-built slot to store that picnic table here when you need it, but you really don't lose anything because you're still getting awesome pantry space right next to your kitchen with bonus storage above. I mean, there's no downside to having this all here. So another vent for heat exhaustion when you're cooking even. This does it all. It does it at 3,080 pounds, and it does it with double the warranty of anybody else. And from what I've seen, guys, they have basically the exact same price tag as anybody else. So this is one of those times you can get more for the same price. Maybe it's just because we're a high volume dealership. Maybe it's because we just deal real heavy with Jayco and get the best possible discount levels on them. Whatever it is, This is a best in class in a lot of different ways. I believe that every trailer is the best in different ways, but this one has a lot of really cool, unique factors. So give us a call, learn a little more. 800-256-5196, Haylett RV of Coldwater, Michigan. Take care, stay safe, have fun, and happy camping, everyone.